Why shouldn't the top Macan look ready for the track? During a recent media program in Singapore, Porsche showed off a special Macan Turbo with the performance package and unique Porsche Motorsport themed livery. The mixture of black, red, silver, and white along the body is reminiscent of the color scheme that Porsche uses on the 919 Hybrid and 911 RSR. It's a neat idea to paint the range-topping Macan like a racer, but this livery is somewhat boring. We would like to see the little crossover in the famous Gulf design or maybe in Jagermeister's burnt orange. The Macan Turbo with the performance pack is the hottest variant of the crossover yet. Its Bitturbo 3.6-liter V6 packs 440 horsepower, 324 kilowatts, and 442 pound-feet, 600 newton-meters, which is by 40 HP, 29 kilowatts, and 36 lb-ft, 49 Nm, better than the standard turbo. The extra output shaves the sprint to 60 miles per hour, 96 kilometers per hour, to 4.2 seconds, 0.2 seconds quicker than usual. Top speed also jumps 5 miles per hour, 8 kilometers per hour, to 169 miles per hour, 272 kilometers per hour. In addition to the extra engine output, the performance pack improves the Macan's capabilities in other ways. The front brakes feature 15.3-inch, 390mm discs, an increase of 1.1 inches, 30mm, and red-painted brake 6-piston calipers. The air suspension sits 0.4 inches, 10mm, lower. The Sport Chrono package and a new exhaust system come with these upgrades, too. In the United States, the Macan Turbo with the performance package sells for $88,750 after destination, about $10,000 more than standard turbo. For customers who want a more aggressive look but without the performance upgrade, Porsche also recently introduced the Turbo exterior package for the Macan Turbo. It adds gloss black 21-inch wheels similar to the pieces on the 911 Turbo and adaptive LED headlights. Inside, there are Alcantara accents, carbon trim, and illuminated door sill guards.